The Indian government has cleared the much-anticipated deal with France for 36 Rafale fighter jets, which will cost €7.878 billion. Tucked away in the details of the deal, there are three aspects which make the Rafale the most destructive aircraft for the Indian Air Force. Defense Updates has analyzed them and bringing you particulars of each of these three aspects. Let's look into the three aspects one by one.
Number 3.
IAF's Rafales will come equipped with the Meteor missile. It is arguably the most advanced air-to-air missile in the world. The acquisition of this weapon is likely to be game-changer in South Asia. Neither Pakistan nor China, India's traditional military adversaries, possess a weapon of the same class. So what is special in Meteor? Here are the main points. 1. Meteor has a range of 100 km. The only other air-to-air missile which has range similar to Meteor is the AIM-120D. AIM-120D, the latest variant of the US Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile, is also designed to hit targets more than 100 km away. 2. Meteor has ramjet engine. A conventional solid fuel booster accelerates the Meteor after launch, like most air-to-air missiles. But while roaring through the air, the missile opens up an intake channel, allowing air to rush into the engine, which heats up the oxygen and propels the supersonic missile to Mach 4, 4 times the speed of sound. The speed gives little chance to the target to escape. 3. Engineers from the European firm MBDA, which builds the missile, have reportedly claimed that the Meteor has a no escape zone, 3 times larger than that of the AIM-120D AMRAAM missile. The no escape zone is an aerial combat term for a cone-shaped area determined by the missile's capabilities, from where a targeted aircraft cannot escape solely using its own maneuverability. To survive the no escape zone, a fighter jet has to be able to jam the seeker of the incoming missile or deceive it by firing chaff, strips of metal foil, released in the air to obstruct radar detection. 4. In the final phase of target engagement, an onboard data link gives a major advantage to Meteor. Using the data link means that target information updates while the missile is already streaking towards its target. Retargeting data can even come from a third party, that is, from a platform other than the launch aircraft.
Number 2.
The second most important aspect is the presence of Scalp. Scalp is an air-launched cruise missile, manufactured by MBDA. Scalp has the following features which makes it extremely useful for IAF. 1. The missile has a massive range of approximately 560 km. The range enables the missile to take out high-value ground targets from long distances. 2. It carries a massive warhead, 450 kg brooch, bomb Royal Ordnance augmented charge. This enables the missile to destroy even fortified bunkers. It has been used recently. June 2016, the RAF used 4 Scalp missiles against an ISIS bunker in Iraq. Scalp missiles were used due to the bunker's massive construction. All 4 missiles scored direct hits, penetrating deep into the bunker, destroying them completely.
Number 1.
Rafale also has another ace up its sleeve, that is its new radar. Rafale are now equipped with the brand new RBE-2 active electronically scanned array radar. These are special features of the radar. 1. It is estimated to have a maximum range of around 200 km. The excellent range gives it ability to detect aircraft from long distances. 2. Maximum number aerial target it can track is 40. 3. Maximum number aerial target it can engage simultaneously is 8. 4. capabilities supporting low observable target detection. 5. Higher reliability for reduced maintenance, and lower through life support costs. 6. Greater waveform agility resulting in improved resistance to jamming. With its strong capabilities, this radar gives the Rafale a great situational awareness in the battlefield, and gives IAF an edge over its rivals.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.